After months of competition, these two women, who outlasted 30 others, now have the opportunity to be crowned the Mae Young Classic winner.
I've said it before, and I'll say it again. This is Rhea Ripley's year. She will not be denied a third time.
I get that, but Red has racked up some impressive victories on the indie scene and in this tournament. This is going to be a battle.